Charles Calhoun, aka the Shade Tree Pro, and this is for my main man Damon Hack from the Golf Channel. Now check it out right here. If you get down here, you look. Here's the best little training aid you can get. Now this one's not mine. I used to go 3 inches to the right and 3 inches left of the golf ball, but this is a great visual. What you need to do, if you look at this dollar bill here, you see where the ball is sitting there. Now watch this. When you go to hit your golf ball, set a dollar bill in the ball down just like that. Don't try to hit the ball. Bring that a little closer right here. What you try to do is try to hit 3 inches back behind it. And see what happens when you hit 3 inches back behind it, the club just continuously goes through. That's what they call using the bounce. And see what it is, you're not trying to hit the ball, you're actually hitting an area. And as you hit the area, the club continues to glide straight on through it. It works for chipping, pitching, and everything. And I mean, it's just a great drill. So this is Charles Calhoun, AKA the Shade Tree Pro, and always good golf.